goes free from chemical dyes, chemical preservatives, synthetic fragrance, talc, and Vaseline and dyes, etc., etc. So this is where this makeup range has originated from, to help the skin, and that's why we call it skincare makeup. So, with all those treatments that you do in your salons, they can be calmed down and the redness disguised with mineral products on top. So, we have Karen here, who very kindly volunteered for me. And we have cleansed the skin of makeup, but she may have just had a facial, for example, in your salon. So what can happen after a facial is the skin can look a little bit pinched and plucked, it can be a little bit flushed. After waxing, the skin can be very red, especially eyebrows can be red. If you've done a upper lip wax, we don't want our clients to be walking out with a red upper lip. Kind of gives a game away a touch. So, feel like $1 million as they walk out of the salon. We call it the 3-minute makeover. So, in the 3 minutes that you've got after your facial, you can apply a relatively small amount of product that make a world of difference to your clients' confidence and how they look as they walk out the salon. So, the first thing I'm going to start with is a primer. I'm going to use our primer called Absinthe. Absinthe is very good for clients with open pores, oily skin, and someone who's requiring a sunscreen. This has SPF 15 and it's good for men and women because it leaves a very nice matte finish. So this would be for clients that have just had a facial for oily skin. It helps to regulate the pH of the skin as well, so very, very good after your facial. Obviously I'm going to be taking longer than 3 minutes because I'm chatting a lot. So, small amount of Absinthe goes onto the back of our hands. This contains titanium dioxide and zinc oxide, both of which are very, very good minerals to have in your makeup ingredient as a makeup ingredient. They both are anti-inflammatory, they both are a sunscreen, and zinc oxide is antibacterial. So for clients with blemishes, oily skin and spots, it means that they're going to actually be, they're going to benefit. So, I'm going to place a small amount onto the centre of Karen's skin. And you'll see that I'm using the brush, I'm just working it into the pores. It goes on semi-clear. I can't see it at all, but that's actually the best. I'm working it onto the central part of the face mainly.
Convina, you're not trying, you're not asking to move.
What, to move where?
This is what is the video, what is it? Yeah, I'm just saying. Sweet.
This is excellent for brides.
There's a video behind, so people
love that. Yes, this is a great plan for brides, because underneath their presentation, it means you always see more like a
celestial
pool
today. You guys don't try, and the video was on there, you see
the
video. So I'm posing, I don't think you can tell in the screen, unfortunately, but hope Karen doesn't mind me saying, the pores look more refined. So because this can be used for men, it's great for clients that have got quite open pores and oily skin, but a man who wants to have a sunscreen and walk out the salon.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow.
Okay, so that's our first product.
That will be
the absolute minimum, and one of our top-selling products is our Pure Pest base. Across the world, it's our top-selling base because it is used so often for clients after treatments like waxing, facials, and laser treatments, etc. So I'm going to apply one of our four bases, the Pure Pest base. We actually have 24 colours.
Yeah.
Are they allowed?
No, it's not.
And this is a multifunctional product. This is foundation, powder, concealer and sunscreen all in one product. And the reason why we need to get this on the skin is to A, calm any redness, any side of the epoxide. We also want to keep the client sunscreen. There are so many treatments that we do in our salon that leaves the skin exposed and vulnerable to the sun once the client has left the salon. Waxing, if your client has waxing frequently over a period of years, they're more likely to get pigmentation on that area. So we need to protect them with a UVA and a UVB sunscreen. So this particular base has an SPF 20 and a UVA sunscreen medium. So the UVA is what helps to slow down the aging process and help stop pigmentation forming. So this is applied on with a handy brush, and this is why this is so easy to do after a facial. Literally massage around, tap off the excess, and working down with the strokes.
No, why do you shave? Doesn't it
grow back on
everything?
This also is a good one for brides, because it has a semi-matte finish. So therefore, on the photographs, they don't look like they're too shiny, basically.
Yeah, why don't you
think it's going to grow back more? So this is a bride in layers. The only thing on makeup is a bride in layers. But in my head, it's exactly the same. And it's not the amount of product you put on the brush here, it's how many layers you do. Frequently, four may only need one layer on one area of the skin, but maybe four, five, six layers on other areas, like cheeks especially. So go around the eyes with a light dusting. And to bring it down onto the neck for its sunscreen purposes. So this has no talc in the product. Unfortunately, talc is not a very desirable mineral. It's actually classed as a mineral, it's not a very desirable one. It produces a lot of the drying effect and the kind of chalky effect on people's skin. I'm sure you've probably tried powders in the past that makes you look older just because you've got that product on the skin. And that's the tap, you're nodding. And talc often is the culprit. So talc actually absorbs light and therefore makes wrinkles and fine lines look deeper. If you have a high mineral content, particularly titanium dioxide and zinc oxide, it actually reflects the light and makes fine lines and wrinkles look less obvious. So anyone with dry skin will be able to use any of our bases. They won't feel dry when they're wearing them. So hopefully you can see that a little bit of pinkness on Karen's skin. I'm just taking down. So I now use, I think, four layers on the cheeks. Okay, what I'm going to do now is set and seal the minerals using a stick.
Yeah, one of them large.
Breathe in and then breathe out. Minerals. With it having antioxidants in it, it helps to boost the UVA protection in the base. But it's very, very hydrating. And it can be used to set the minerals any time during the day after it's been first applied.